Okay, so we're exploring and we're looking for the source of the damn radiation, and so far not having much luck. Finding a lot of rad ghouls. A lot of rad ghouls, as I said. Nasty, nasty things. Go on, ladies, go to town. Sort them out. Yeah. Sadly, we lost JT somewhere. I don't know where he's at. I guess he ran off again and died or something. I don't know. I don't know what's happened with JT. Good job, Veronica. I'm glad I brought you. Yeah, very, very handy in a close encounter. And if there's one thing these ghouls like, it's a close encounter. You know what I mean? It's kind of ridiculous. It's like every time you go around a corner, right in your face. Ugly things. It's the kind of last thing you want in your face, I imagine. Some rounds. There's like constant radiation in here. This place is kind of a nightmare, really. Because, I remember that I've been here before. And, I had trouble finding my way around, and I'll be honest with you guys, if it's gonna give me the same hassle, I'm just gonna leave this place, because I don't suffer bad design, and it is bad design if you can't solve the problem easy, or not even easily, just, you know, if you can't solve the problem, then what's the point? Okay, that's radioactive water right there. So we need to drain the water out of there, essentially. And to do that, we need to get to the overseas office, I believe. If I remember things correctly.
Ow! Damn it!
Hello, Rad Ghoul. Yeah, essentially we need to make our way to the overseer's office and see what we can do there, but I forget what you need to do there. I think you need something. I think we need something like a key or some kind of bullshit to get the job done. So we'll find out when we get to the overseer's office, which is here. Yeah, requires a key. Where the hell do you get the key from? I don't remember. I'm glad I've got two faithful companions to help me, though. This place was pretty sucky with just one companion. It's not too bad with two. You can kinda, when you go reload, you're not, you don't have a ghoul like smacking you in the back of the head. You know, that's one of the parts about the game that's kind of lame. You know, when you're sometimes your companion doesn't tank very well, so you're kind of getting smacked on while you're trying to, you know, heal or just reload. I suppose it's okay if you're melee or something, because then you're just like, yeah, whatever, you know. Lots of rats. They give you plenty of rat stuff. It's not like they keep that from you. But I imagine somewhere around here we're gonna have to find a key. Hello! Get some. And there's the water. That's good. I guess it's either gotta be in the armory or somewhere like that. Some ghouls coming. Maybe. I can hear some growling. Does that mean my dog's back? It's a vault security helmet. I definitely hear a dog. Ooh! Nope, that's not a dog. Get out of my face, you horrible thing. Ah, man, I don't like this place. Don't like it one little bit. I'm not a big fan of these kind of deadly vault type places. Kind of like these. I don't know, for some reason these vaults feel like the same feeling I get from sewer levels. I don't like them. Locked very hard. Science skill 100 required. Okay. I definitely heard a growling though. You were... What were you doing, Veronica? Ah. I set Veronica on violent. Because. I wanted her to go take care of business. I think she is. Good girl, Veronica. She's just like totally taking out the enemy at the moment. If the key was going to be anywhere, it would be in the armory, wouldn't it? You would think. But, first we're gonna get rid of some radiation poisoning. I think we're still using the Rad-X. Let's check the armory out. Oh, you're back! Welcome back, JT. So everyone's together now, whole team's here. Go on then. Let's be having you. Come on then. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's a glowing one. Those blown ones suck. Oh no, Veronica. Veronica's unconscious. These guys are nasty. Nasty customers. In fact, we're gonna go outside real quick. Raise our team and go back in. As a quick point of note, if you guys are unconscious, like, because mine seemed to stay unconscious for a very long time. Go on, Veronica. So, yeah, if your team ever is unconscious, I advise going through a doorway. That way you res them up, and you got your team back, and you're gonna last a lot longer. Because, I don't have enough supplies right now where I feel confident, like, just barging into situations, so I'm taking it reasonably carefully. Okay, here's the equipment room. I think it's locked. Yeah, it requires key. Again, I'm not sure where the key is. I should remember things like this. I'm like, brain, why you not remember important stuff like, where's the key? Guns and Bullets magazine. What else we got? Reloading bench. Pool table. Can't get through there. I don't know. I remember having to go for a swim, I think. Something. These guys respawning or what? Crazy. Every time I go through the door, there's more of them. This sucks.
I've had worse.
Well, I guess it's nice for XP, but. Rad-X has worn off. Time to get a new one on the go. Thank you. Come on, girls, get moving. Yeah, there's the armory. There's the thing there, that's... Okay, definitely through here. Alright, let's look around. We're gonna find it, here it is. Okay. Guess we're going for a swim, guys. We've only got so much air, so I gotta be quick. Alright. Dead end. Aha! Password. That's what it was. No, don't die. Oh. Okay, now we get the password for the computer. Let's go back to the utility room. Utilities. We now have the password for the computer. We can drain all that lovely water now. Let's see. Warning, flooding. The system has detected flooding on the third floor. All doors on the third floor have automatically been sealed. Yeah. Warning, reactor. The system has detected moderate damage to the reactor. Please be advised the high radiation and levels on the fourth floor. Okay. Activate pump station. Okay. Yeah, so basically there was a mutiny, their colony, well, their vault overran their psychotic, what, I don't know what you want to call it, overseer, yeah, the psychotic overseer, they overthrew him. All good stuff. That's pretty much the story of this place. I don't think there was anything in the clinic, was there? Okay, let's check out the flooded area, shall we? Which was... What was it now? Down here, I think. Yep, here we are. Security Station A. This should be good. Full of guards and stuff, I reckon. Ooh, good shot. Good shot, Willow. What else we got? Any more? There's bound to be more. Oh.
Did you see that?
Yeah, no. Glowing things. Nasty things. I don't like it here. Have I mentioned that? You never know when you're gonna get ghoul in the face. But you know, with every cloud there's a silver lining, and hopefully there's something worthwhile in this place. It's a vault armor. I don't like wearing vault clothes, so... Ah. Computer terminal there. Anything good on it? It's locked.
Come on.
Hold still while I shoot you.
Need some new wheels.
Damn, they got a lot of security officers in this place. What we see is journal fragment. Oh. What's that? Riots began soon after the peak of the violence. A group calling for free access to the armory stormed it. Ah. There's damage done, apparently. Hmm. More Radex required. We're getting there, guys. It's just ticking a wee bit. The old memory is taking a while to kick in. It's kind of like a puzzle. I quite like it. Anyway, let's continue exploring, shall we? I think we've done everything we need to do here.
I used to hate ferals. Until one day, I found one with a teddy bear.
Let's keep searching, ladies. There's that technician again. What else we got? Some darts and some Nuka-Cola. And that's about it for this place. Okie doke. That's pretty much it for down there. Oh, there's another fragment. Why did they disguise the fragments as damaged books? That was a bit silly, wasn't it? You think they'd have more sense? It's like, what should we disguise our plot points as? Oh, I know, as dirty books that no one ever picks up. That's a good idea, isn't it? Yeah. It's stupid if you ask me. But hey. No, we don't need to go to the armory just yet. We need to go to the overseer's office. I think we can get in the overseer's office now. I think we can. I'm not sure. Oh, I missed the submachine gun. I'm pretty sure we get through the clinic now. Yeah. Overseer's office. Here we go. Requires key. Ah. Really? So there's one last password, basically, that we haven't got yet. So we gotta find that password. Where it could be. Perhaps it's still looking. Can't go in operations. Let's go through the clinic now. It's gotta be on one of the corpses of the technicians, like the other password. You would think so, wouldn't you? But
got my eyes peeled.
It's good to know. Yeah, this is the... We found one technician down here. Yeah, that guy. So where's the other technician? Is he in here? That's a security officer. Security officer. Where's the other technician? Where's he hanging out? Because we need the password for that. Well, I guess it's not in here. That guy's already given his password, so where else could it be? I don't see any other guys. There's just the one technician. I know what you mean, Willow. I had this trouble last time. Could never find that last key. All I know is it's probably on a dead technician. Ooh. Like the other one. I'm just guessing. Some machine guns here, actually. Look at all these submachine guns. I wonder what it could be. I know it's like gotta be around here somewhere, right? Stairs, clinic. And it goes back out. Can't be this way. Ah, here's another submerged area. Bingo. Ah, found you. I got it. Let's get out of here. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness we found it. Alright. Overseer's office this way. Alright, let's get this bugger. Everyone together, team. Get my aid on. Get a right away on. There we go. Come on, guys. Stick together. Oh, we need to get to the computer now. Yep. Computer time. To the computer room. Which is downstairs here. I don't want to talk to you. Let's go. It's a good job I got so much radiation supplies, because I really suck at these kind of things. And we're going to unlock something. Okay, we've just unlocked the overseas office, and now we get to see what's in it. Can you guess what's inside the office? But you can't guess. Do you think a zombified overseer might be in there? Hmm? Do you think? You might be right. I think we might be in for a fight, guys. I'll be ready for it. I like the way Willow just stands there. She's like, nah, you got it.
Hey.
Sounds like there's a lot of pissed off ghouls. Oh. Those security officers are mean customers. Ow. It's nice when they stand still. Warning, flooding, warning, reactor, blah, blah, blah. Oh. Doesn't sound good, does it? You alright, girls? Ooh. Come on, sick 'em, boy. Nasty. I think that leads to the reactor. Let's check the overseer's office first. Yeah, radiation poisoning again.
Hmm.
Let's see, there's a lot of bad guys in here. Also a turret. Oh god! Ow, ow! What the hell happened there? So all of a sudden I am in bad shape. Okay, we're gonna take this nice and slow, guys. Nice and slow. Take it easy now. Plenty of grenades. I see the overseer. Have a grenade, overseer. Yeah. There's more where that came from. Take some of that. Doesn't seem to have affected him. What the hell? Grenade up your ass. Yeah. Have another one. Yes. When in doubt, throw a grenade. I think I took out the cannons with the grenade, so. Totally worth it. When in doubt, throw a grenade in the head. Locked very hard. Oh. Bulletproof classy. Well, not a lot we can do then if that's locked. Where did the overseer's corpse go? Aha! He's got a password. Man's got a password for this. Let's see what we've got inside. Flooding, flooding, overseer's journal. Data corrupted. A survey for survival in the vault set limit to growth of our population. It's a population problem. Sickness, blah blah blah. Yeah, whatever. It's just open armory door. Yay! What's down here? The heck is this place? Oh. This place is kinda sucky. What is this place?
I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah, me too.
That's all I talk about, huh? Food? I guess we should talk about something else once in a while.
Perhaps so.
I like food. A lot.
What's this? Oh, a terminal. Welcome, SOS. If there's anyone still alive, we need help. Someone planted a bomb in the pool. When the lower levels flooded, all the doors are missing. If someone could transfer control to the backup terminal, I could get us out. Please help us. Okay. If someone could transfer control to the backup terminal. Okay. What to do? What to do? Reboot vault controls. Open reactor door. Disengaging lock. Close exterior vents. Okay. This action may result in meltdown. This action will transfer all vault controls to another terminal. This action cannot be undone. Fair enough. It's the reactor room, is it? Oh. Whoa. What is that? Nasty things. What's this terminal for? Welcome, Overseer. Reroute control of the vault. There we go. Yay, quest completed. Hard luck blues. Now what do we do? I guess we go back now. Huh. Oh. Yeah, I guess we're done. Hooray! We can get out of here maybe. I can't go through there. Alright, time to get out of here. Wouldn't like to go through that. Oh, nothing on there. I wonder how you get through there. I wonder. Let's check this for you guys. It's time to get out of here. Time to take some more rad stuff. Security. Why is he on fire? What's that about? That was weird. This place is just stuffed with 10mm guns and stuff. Well, that was security. Not much to see there. I guess the main funds. Oh, we can't go through there. So we can't get to the stairs. We pretty much come to a dead end here, I guess. Yep. Yeah, I think I'm done here, guys. We're gonna get out of here. The old clinic. Oh, hang on, that's not the way out, is it? Oh, yeah, we're gonna go to the armory next. Yeah. Armory time. Gonna see what's in the armory. Shopping time. Acquisition time. Man, some nice grenade launchers there. Not that I'm gonna use them, but maybe. Maybe I will. Just try them out. Lots of crates. Stuff in. Ammunition. Awesome. So far, so good. Hopefully I don't miss anything. Come here, Veronica. You're gonna carry some stuff.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Not really. You're gonna carry some of my miscellaneous crap. Yes, miscellaneous crap. And we got what weighs a lot. Six. Very hard. Oh dear. What's my lock picking skill? It ain't 100. I can't buff it to 100 either, so that's not gonna happen. That's okay though, I can live with that. Vault security crap. Ooh, combat armor. There you go, combat helmet. Okay. Not very good condition though. Not very good condition at all.
Do you eat pre-war food? I don't trust most of it.
Ooh, missile launcher.
But I can't resist fancy lad snack. Or gumdrop.
God, how many guns have they got?
Food. Ooh, but Salisbury steak? Detonator.
Security armor again. Ooh, sniper rifle. That's what I want. Sweet. We got sniper rifle, guys. That's weird. Some of the stuff I'm picking up's not showing up. Here you get to see all the pistols I picked up. It's just insane. Submachine guns I picked up. Far too many. Let's see, some grenade launchers. Trying to make some space. Plasma Defender. Ah. That's interesting. Combat armor, it says. So why can't I replace? Why can't I repair combat armor with that? Makes no sense. Oh well. Whatever, whatever. Let's continue. Ooh, a riot shotgun. Sniper rifle. Look at all this good stuff. We're gonna be well minigun. We're gonna be good for guns now, pretty much. Willow, come here. I've got a gun for you.
Brave. You wanna give me something heavy to carry?
I do. Yep. I'm gonna give you a grenade launcher. No. Gonna give you a missile launcher and a minigun. And a recharger pistol. And I'm still overweight. So I'm gonna give you some security armor and my armor duster that I can't wear right now because it's broken. Let's see, some miscellaneous crap I can give you. just seems to be mostly weapons that are heavy. What's weighing so much? Can't give you the riot shotgun, really? That's interesting. I'm through for now. I got radiation poisoning again. There we go. Okay, we're pretty much done. We've looted everything. Almost everything. All American? What was that? All American. Yeah, all American. Some kind of rifle. Marksman carbine. Some cool guns from here. I don't understand. I really don't understand why you can't repair the combat helmet. But I guess they have their reasons. Right, okay, lads and lasses, let's get out of here. It's time to leave this horrible place. We have looted everything. The armory has been cleared out, as far as I can tell. Yep. We are done. We are done. Let's go. Alright, now where's the stairs? There's the way out. Way down. Phew, so this took a lot longer than intended, guys, sorry about that. But we got it done, you know. This is the first time I've ever done this bit. Normally I give up, but it's kind of nice to get it done finally. Cafeteria, diner, stairs, the stairs down. Yeah, here we are. Yay! Get out of this terrible place. And we'll see what the good folks make of what we just did. See if they're happy. That was hard work. Hard work. I'm glad it's done. It's one of my least favorite kind of little dungeon thingies. definitely don't plan to come back here in a hurry. Actually, let's see if we can fast travel back. Yep, back to the farms. Hello. Hey, happy now.
Sorry, I don't have time to talk right now. Talk to Trent. He might be able to help you out.
The maze is doing well in this soil.
Hooray.
Is there something I can do for you? Bye. It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
I wonder who Trent is. Ah, you're Trent.
Howdy. Something I can help you with? Sure do. Came from the hub on account of the Thaler Act. Something the politicians back in Shady Sands came up with. They pay us to move here and farm the land. They even protect the fields. Bad soil and rationed water. It's to be expected around here. But the rationing's off. Worst part is in... Pretty hard to meet their crop quotas with 20% less water than we're supposed to be getting. How do you...
So yeah, I guess we don't get any follow-up. That's kind of lame. I would like some follow-up. Some gratitude, but no. We just get a mission complete, pat on the back. Well, not even a pat on the back, so anyway. Let's see. Guess we're back to finding Benny, wherever he may be.
Hey, if we run into any geckos, I could use some meat for cooking.
I think the Happy Trails caravan's around here somewhere. Ooh, there's the bright lights of Vegas, guys. We're almost there. I think next episode we'll be checking out the outskirts and probably heading inside now. And give Benny a little confrontation. Ooh, what's this? The Gunrunners, and we'll be selling some stuff to the Gunrunners and upgrading our tools next time. See you then, guys.